Our darling nation won our hearts to speak of it.